I couldn't sleep.
Yeah, me either. I don't think I realized what it would feel like.
Having to explain to a kid all these different levels and layers to lying? Yeah. It's hard. And there's a lot at stake. And we have to be on the same page and focus on co-parenting.
I agree. That's why I'm moving out. I'm gonna move in with Petra, just until Louise is better and we sort things out.
You don't have to move out.
I do. Because if I'm being honest, part of the reason I was staying was for you. You asked me if I'll be able to let go, and I said yes. And I will. But it's gonna be hard because it means letting go of something pretty big. The possibility of us, which has been there for me, in the back of my mind. For a long time. And I just don't think I can let that go living here with you.
Te voy a extrañar.
Me too. But this is best. It's just hard to give up the idea that something perfect might not have been perfect for everyone.
Se supone que no debemos de hablar sobre ti y Jane.
That was about you and Zoe. I heard you last night. You had one experience, and she had another, which may or may not have been similar to what happened with me, and
she will not be named.
Rafael Solano?
That's me. Thanks. It's from my sister.
This is my third message. Please have Miss Ramos call me back.
You scared me.
Let me know what you think. Go ahead, read it.
Dear Raphael, it's been a week. Finally, I feel ready to write to you and tell you what I think of what you did.
Keep going.
I know now that Carl was real. Aneshka told me. She told me everything. You set me up to get your inheritance back? What?
Stop.